I'm in St. Peter and St. Paul's Church, Clare. I don't know if I came in before. This is a good view though from up here, look. This gallery. No one about at the moment, so. Oh. You can get to that. Never got this close before to stained glass. Look at that. Get right up close if you're in this gallery, look. To get that close and to touch it. This is a memorial gallery to the Barker family by the look of it. Military people, a lot of them who passed away in the priory. Big chest there, look. Stages of the cross. Another gallery up there, look. I don't often get them. Somebody was laid in here once. And there. Remembering the declares were here. There's probably a booklet I can purchase. A beer jug presented to the bell ringers in 1729 by the then vicar, the Reverend Matthew Bell, holds 32 pints. The bell and crown emboss on it are a reference to the Crown Inn, once owned by the family. Yeah, so that holds 32 pints. It's a big pottle. Clare Ringers, 1720. Amazing. A big pottle. Ooh. I thought it was going to chime. Oh, yeah, it is. little chairs, some little handles on that. Oh, little candle holders for the choir. Beautiful candlestick holders by the altar, look. Elizabeth Ruggles, 1776.